What's going on, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys.
So today we are playing something called the Dumbo Dropper.
Where are you? I'm so lonely right now.
So apparently Jen spawned in like the starting room, but I spawned next to what is called the Almighty Kill Switch.
Wait, how do I get there? I want to go.
No, I will hit this. We'll find out what happens. I'm hoping I'm going to end out with you.
Do it. All
right, so
it killed me.
It killed you, too?
It killed me, too.
It really did. That's awesome.
Yes.
Okay, oh, I'm here now.
So now we already have one death each.
Cheating game. All right, let's check it out, dude. So this must be the creator. Look at his head.
Oh, I love it. Wait, we need his head. I need it in my life, or on my head.
We can't grab it from game mode 2. So it says his personal best for the dropper was 12 deaths. We're going to try to beat that, okay?
Okay.
We're not counting this first one.
Okay, yeah.
Because I don't want to count that. So it's actually called The Drop, okay? So it was created by Dumb Octo, and it says rules over here. It gives us a little book, and it says stay in adventure mode. Stay within the borders of the map. Only use legally allowed server mods. Please don't cheat. Teleporting is allowed.
Okay, good.
You feel better about that now?
So much better.
Try to give me feedback on the map as it is my first one. So guys, feel free to leave a comment down below giving some feedback to this map creator. So please follow the rules. Smiley face. Alright, cool. So over here it says, I have not tested this map in multiplayer, but it should work. F1 mode is recommended when dropping. I never do that. I'm not used to it. It will screw me up badly.
Oh, yes. It'll definitely mess me up.
Actually, never mind. It's just this, but still.
Oh.
I was thinking F5. I was like, I cannot tell what I'm doing. But even F1, I'm just so used to, like, having it there, you know? I don't know if I could do it. So it says, have fun, begin the game.
Let's do this.
Hold on, gameplay.
Oh.
You left.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to read this.
No, I'm right here. Hello.
You will have to drop through 10 different and increasingly difficult levels in each level. There is one way down or one way that is easier than the rest. You will have to find that way down. Next page.
Oh, okay.
In each level, there is a hidden chest which contains money which you can use to buy armor and weapons for the boss battle at the end of the map.
Ooh.
All right, that sounds pretty cool. You may also like to fight your friends if you are playing multiplayer.
Good luck. Thank you.
We'll fight. Oh, and dudes, once again, thank you for the amazing support on the channel. It has been awesome. And if you happen to be new to the channel, definitely hit the subscribe button. Join our giant happy family. We have some of the best comment sections on all of YouTube. That would be amazing. And if you do leave a comment, let me know you subscribe. And I'll try to comment to as many views as I possibly can. So let us do this.
All right, let's do it.
9 8 7 7 Look how the area's changing each time.
I know. Actually, Nothing's happening on my screen. It's just really black.
Oh, well, I see you coming with me, all right?
1 0
The drop. Good luck. Oh, this is set up just like the 15 droppers.
This is so cool looking.
Okay, so we're going to start with this one. Then we have this rainbow level.
Ooh.
Redstone. Looks like a dungeon. Wooden. Multiple blocks. Maybe like the sky?
Oh, maybe.
The end? This one looks cool. Treasury!
That one looks amazing.
All right, let's hurry. We gotta beat this quick.
Okay, let's go.
Plus, the starting room looks amazing. Look at this place.
Hashtag fabulous.
Hashtag fabulous.
Level 1, very easy. Oh, I like the sounds of that.
So it's gonna be a challenge to see who can beat it first, but I'll let you go first, Jen.
Okay, I see the water.
Okay, if you can't beat this right now.
Don't even say that, okay? You're putting too much pressure on me.
I won't punch you in because I want you to try to beat the record.
Okay. I'm nervous. Maybe you should go, ah!
Was that an accident? You took your hand off shift when you said that, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
All right, I'm coming down. I made it. All right, you've got to beat this.
Okay, you're coming.
That was, like, epic.
Lee. Oh, yes.
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 Good job. Okay, so it says there's going to be a chest, right?
Yeah.
You think
it's in the tree?
Do we have to climb a tree to get to the chest?
We might have to.
Hold on. Let me look in here really quick just to make sure it's not, like,
it's
really
not,
obvious.
It's not, like, in the water, right? No.
No, it's going to be in the tree. We got to check the trees.
All right, I'll check this one.
I am climbing up this giant tree. At least we should be able to see where it is once we climb a tree, right?
Yeah.
All right, so I get up here.
Go right over here.
Okay, so I don't see anything from over here, and I don't see another way up.
I don't see anything either.
What about that little tree, like, right there?
All right, I'm looking over here.
Oh, it's in that tree. I can see it.
Which one?
Look, you can see it through the leaves over here.
Oh, okay. I'll just jump over there.
All right, so...
Okay, I meant to do that.
At least you didn't die. Imagine you got a death when you weren't even doing the dropper. I'm just making sure I know the best way up before I do this. Oh, you made it. Good job.
Yeah, but how do I, like, make it all the way... Ah! All
right, please don't die.
I have one heart right now. Okay, that doesn't count, does it?
You died from doing that.
From climbing the tree.
Not to worry, dudes. I spotted exactly what we need to do. If we climb up right over here, then there is a chest. And I got
the
money.
Money, perfect.
Okay, so Jen died once from the map and then once from climbing a tree so far. All right, if we go here, yes, level two.
Level complete.
We both were reading completely different things at the same
time.
Yeah,
I know, it's really awkward.
I didn't know what to say.
All right, level two. What's this one called?
It's just very easy.
Very easy again. Okay,
it's rainbow, though.
This is beautiful.
Okay, so it looks like there's a hole in the middle. It doesn't look that bad.
Okay.
Just commit to it, and you can do this.
I'm going.
You've got this.
Ah!
Give me your hand.
Okay, no, please. Ew.
The screams deserve a lick. All right, we're going to go. Right in between here, and then, ah! Okay. Yes.
No, this isn't that easy, though.
To be honest, I'm not sure you can make this one.
Don't say that, believe.
I believe in you. Oh, I see a ladder on the way up. While you try that, I'll get the chest with the money in it, okay?
Okay.
All right, you keep trying. This is where Jen hits 12 deaths, probably.
No, this is gonna be my one more try.
Just one more try?
One more try.
I'm watching from here.
Okay, so just
I'll catch you.
Like this?
I'll catch
you. Yeah. Oh.
I'm gonna catch you. I saw you for a half a second, then you died.
All right, I'm not gonna be able to do this one.
Ooh, this one gave us 3 money. We have 5 money now. So let's see if you can make it from here.
We have $5.
You got this. $5.
$5.
Imagine if you fell and died right there. That would be awesome. Okay, so we made it past 2 levels. We got the money. Level 3 unlocked.
All right, let's go.
All right, remember, they're going to get harder every level. Now it's easy instead of very easy.
Wait, where am I right now?
Oh, I have clouds on. This is probably very bad. Why don't you teleport to me?
Okay. All right. Ah! No!
Oh, my God, you fell in?
Yes! Wait, I almost made it, though.
Oh, I saw the water.
So close.
All right, I'm going to have you go one more time, okay?
Okay, so the water is like...
It's right in front of me. Go
like
to where
right
I am.
Over here.
If you jump right from there, it's easy. It's straight down, basically.
Okay.
You've got this.
Jump like right here?
All right, you got this.
Okay.
All right, just watch mine. I was in the perfect spot, and then you moved out of it. So just right here, and then straight down.
You make it look so easy.
Because it's easy.
It's not when you, like, are fidgeting and freaking out.
Well, you're not supposed to jump like this. People don't jump like this, Chad.
I'm aware of this.
Oh! Oh, my God.
You were supposed to catch me.
I'm sorry. You scared me. All right, you're beating this one. You have to beat this one, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to look for the chest. It's got to be around here somewhere.
All right, I'm coming.
Oh, I think it's going to be parkour.
Come on. Yes. Oh, that was so close again.
I got the money for us, so now I'm just waiting for you.
All right.
Oh, it's like these are massive pistons. Did you notice that?
No.
That jump was really bad that I just saw.
I know, it was very terrible.
It wasn't anywhere near where we were supposed to be.
I was hoping you weren't going to see that one.
I was looking straight up.
Okay, I'm going to jump right here.
Okay, yes.
Okay, just straight down.
Straight down.
Just don't ah, yes!
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 Don't you notice now?
High five!
High five. You didn't even have to move.
I know.
Oh, you're at exactly 12, because remember, the first one doesn't count.
Oh, okay.
So you're at exactly 12. Level 4 has been unlocked. Here we go.
Unlocked.
Okay, so we go in here. This one's normal. Oh, it's going to get a little bit harder.
Uh-oh.
Oh, is this one going to curve? This looks really bad, by the way.
All right, let me see.
Oh,
no.
This looks horrible. Okay, I think right from where I'm standing is going to be the best spot, Chad. All right.
All
right, so just watch me. I think I can do this.
Okay. Ah, why do I always do that? I get too close.
Guys, I want you to know that Jen's not faking this. She really is that skilled.
Why would I fake this?
I don't know.
Why would I do that?
You've already lost the 12. Ah! Just make it.
That wasn't very nice.
I was trying to help. I'm going to do this.
I'm going to watch you. Go.
Okay, so right through here, and then, oh, it's going to be hard.
Oh, that was really good.
I got my first death. It's going to get harder and harder, too, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, I have to get this perfect.
All right.
All right, like right here. And then dive forward.
Come on.
Oh,
yes!
It's small.
Yes,
it's small.
Yes. How did you do that?
Just teleport.
There's no point in me even attempting to do that.
That hole is so small.
Yeah,
there should
be more
water.
I'm just going to come over here. I'm just going to bow down to you.
I bow.
I'm very, very proud of you.
All right, thank you for twerking, Miley. Okay, help me. Oh, why don't you find the chest?
Okay.
First one to find it wins. Let's go.
All right, I'm looking around.
Do you think they hid it in something else? I mean, what if you could hide it in an anvil? That'd be kind of cool.
Wait, I found it.
You did.
Found the money. That has to mean something. I should get an extra couple points.
Well, you can keep that money. How much money
do
you get?
Can I deduct some debts?
No. How much money? No, keep the money. It's all yours.
Oh, okay.
Enjoy that. Three pieces.
I got $3.
All right, awesome. I got $7 and got $3. Level complete. Level 5 has been unlocked. Okay, so this wooden one, oh, it's going to be normal, or do you think harder than that?
Normal, I'm thinking still.
Okay,
yes.
We're on normal. This is going to be really hard for you. Where's the water? I can't even see it.
Oh, no.
Why don't you jump down?
I'll just go and look for us.
Yeah, let me know where the water is.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I don't know. I don't see anything.
You know, it's going to be really hard to beat the map creator since he knows where everything is and where you have to jump down. All right, here we go.
You can do this.
I don't.
Oh, man, this is hard. Oh, there's the water.
Okay, I found the water. It's here in the middle. It's going to be quite difficult. Okay, so I need to stay closer to the middle this time.
Okay.
This looks really, really hard.
Really
this one.
Difficult.
This is only normal.
Oh, man.
I just fell accidentally. Ow. I just pulled a Chad. All right, this is the one where I am going to get, like, tons and tons of deaths.
It's hard to see, too, because all the colors just blend in together.
All right, right here. I'm never going to get this one. This one looks so difficult.
You can do this.
First try of the day. I can't even say that because it says how many times I died. This hole right here.
Kind of gives it away.
This hole. Yes.
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 Yeah.
No.
What? That was so good, too.
Here, it's going to happen right now.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh. Yes. I really didn't think we were going to beat this one.
Honestly, me either.
If this is normal, I'm a little worried for what's to come.
You're going to have like 1,000
How
deaths.
How am I supposed to beat any?
I know. It's like really hard. All right, so let's see. We got to find the chest, Jen. If you can find it, remember, you get some money.
Okay, I also get some death deducted.
Okay, yeah, you get some
death. I found it!
Oh.
I got $2.
All right, good job. $2? Okay, this one was completed. I am so nervous for the next one now.
Me too.
Level 6 has been unlocked.
Do you think it's still normal, or do you think it's getting hard?
It's going to be, like, somewhat hard or something. Hard!
Oh, no.
No, 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 no.
This looks intimidating.
Okay, so how do we know which one to jump into? Is there, like, a hint or something? Because they all look like lava to me.
You just choose one and hope for the best.
See, how, this is why the creator was able to beat it in 12 because he knows which one to jump into. Let's jump down to this one.
Okay, let me know how that goes.
That wasn't the one.
That's not the right one.
Okay, so I'm going to try this one now.
All right, I'm going to try this one. That's not the right one either.
Neither was the one I jumped into.
It must be top right.
This has to be it. And there's going to be like 50 more after this. Here we go. Yes. Okay, then don't do that.
Okay, so... Ow!
At least we know which one to jump in. I'm just gonna go completely randomly.
Okay.
Watch this. And then... Okay, no, it's gonna happen now.
We might be here a while.
So which one is it? It's this one right here.
Okay, it's that one, yeah.
Okay.
This one right here. And then it's not that one. How do you go to the other one?
It's like impossible.
It's not even possible.
Okay, I've got this. Watch this. I think I have a strategy now.
All right, I'm watching.
Okay, so... What I need to do is be, like, way over here and then start running this way after I drop. Like, right now.
Okay. That worked really good.
Wait, no, I got it.
Look, we have the same deaths right now.
I'm not talking to you about that.
I bet you didn't think that was going to happen.
How? I don't believe it's possible. All right, dudes, this is completely impossible. I tried this 40 times, and not once could I get to the next one near it.
And you're really good at dropper maps, too.
Like, I'm not even that bad.
Ah! No.
Seriously, check this out. I'm going to do this perfectly and see if we can land in one of the other ones.
All right, do it.
Okay, so right in the corner, right? And then still...
There's just not enough time.
It needs to be a little bit lower. Like, they made it so incredibly hard. I'm guessing it probably is possible if you're a ninja or Chuck Norris. Maybe it's... What if... Oh, my God. What if it was behind this?
That would be so evil.
That would be so insane.
What do we do, though?
I'm trying to find a secret way.
Come on in. The temperature's just right.
Okay. So, dudes, what we decided to do is we actually decided to start from part of the way down because it would be impossible. I'm not wasting the rest of my life doing this. It's much more fun if we start from down here, so we're going to try to beat it.
All right, so this is not the right one.
And we have fire resistance, so we can enjoy the lava.
Oh, it's this one.
Oh, it is?
Yes, it is. Yes, I see them.
I see it.
Ah!
I see it, too. Oh, I missed it by 1/2 inch.
Okay, so which one was it?
Was it this one in the corner?
Oh, yeah, that one.
No.
Yeah, no?
No, no, oh. No, it was this one. All right, here we go. We just got to get in this hole.
Okay.
It's actually not that easy. Even from the bottom one, it's still hard.
I know. Can you imagine going through everything and then getting to the bottom and then dying because you couldn't make it into the water?
I know.
That would be horrible. We're too big. Oh, that was close.
I got it. I got it. It's over.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Oh, man.
Oh, yes. We totally earned it. There's nothing in the chest.
What do you mean there's nothing in the chest?
They put no money in it. Is there another one? Is there possibly another chest? There has to be, right?
There has to be.
Or do you think this whole level was a troll?
This whole level was a lie.
They're like, this is impossible to beat, so they can never get that chest.
They wouldn't do that, would they?
I don't know.
That would be so mean.
Okay, so
there's really no money down here?
I really don't
think... After all that, it's an empty chest.
I clicked under everything.
It's not... This is just evil.
Unless we can get underneath the lava. I'm really seeing nothing. I think they really forgot. Oh, there's a chest underneath the chest.
There is?
Yeah, I can see it.
Oh.
I'm trying to click it.
You got the yes.
We've got the money. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
If that's hard, what is next?
I don't even want to know.
Like, I want to beat the map for you guys, but I also don't want to, you know, hurt myself mentally.
Okay, this one's hard.
Okay, this has got to be.
How does it look?
It looks like clouds. It doesn't look that bad.
This doesn't look that bad.
I mean, the other one was just ridiculous.
Right,
I don't
so
know
do
where the water
to,
is.
I'll go down first and look.
All right, just go down from the side so you can see.
Okay, hold on. Let me do that again.
Jump down from the side so you can see exactly where
okay.
we have to go.
That's, right over here.
I'm just going to
jump. What am I doing?
I'm just going to do it, okay? Oh, so we have to go through a hole. There's
there's an octopus.
Oh, this is like after the map creator. That's kind of cool.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'm going to go right here. And then there's four holes, Jen, that we have to get through. So,
oh, okay.
So not near the middle. And we hope that we can make it through this one without pulling our hair out. All right,
I'm
right here.
I'm starting to.
Okay,
oh,
yes.
Almost.
Where's the water?
I almost made it through.
It's
there's
in the, middle.
The water.
Okay, the water's in the middle after you get through all of it.
I believe in you. Yes.
And then turn.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh.
That was really good.
And then right there, followed by.
Yes. Oh.
Oh man. Please, 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 please. Please, please, please,
on,
please,
come on,
please,
come on.
Please. Oh! My god.
I predict it. You're getting it within the next 10 tries.
10? By 95, I got this. All right, dudes, we figured out which one we need to jump through. It's right below this cloud right here.
I don't know how you said this.
All right, here we go.
Come on.
Right there, right there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, no.
I count that as you got in the water.
All right, let's just teleport now.
That's the map's fault. That's completely the map's fault.
Completely the map.
You did nothing wrong.
I did that perfect. That was the best thing I've ever seen in my life. Right there, right there, right there.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. I'm going to kiss the ground.
High five, Puffy.
Kiss everything. I love you.
I love you all. Oh, my God. Okay, so they said critique the map. It's too hard.
Make it a little easier. Like a lot easier would be good.
Like a lot. Like the one that was considered like, you know, pretty hard should have been the hardest one of
them all.
The
one that was considered very easy, I think you should make it even easier.
No, that's,
you know?
No, that's fine. That one is fine. We need to figure out where the chest is though.
Okay.
So where is it? How do we?
I don't know. Maybe one of these little fishies are hiding it.
In the butt, you think?
Probably.
It's always
in the butt.
Hold on, let me check down here. There's nothing to check over there.
How long do you think that took?
I'm saying about 20 minutes to beat this level. It was so hard, guys. Ridiculously hard.
So hard. Oh, is this one wearing a crown? This is the king. The king of fish. It's probably in the king's
butt. Oh my god, it's in its butt.
Wait, really?
It actually is in its butt.
It's in the king's butt.
The king's butt.
Yes.
Boom, we got it. Awesome. The map is really good. It's just like way too hard.
Way too hard.
Like, there's not many people that can beat these levels.
Okay, so what level are we on to?
9 and then 10.
Okay.
Oh, then 11.
Oh, no.
11's like, maybe 11 will just be like a fun one where you just go down though,
okay,
you know?
This one's very hard.
All right, very, very difficult.
I'm a little nervous about this.
Oh, I hate levels like this. We have to switch between.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'm going to beat it though. Right
okay,
now, first try.
First try. You got this.
Okay,
you
just.
You can do it.
I just have to do it right.
This is what you train for.
I trained. I've been training all day for this.
You've been training all day.
Okay. So all you got to do is just go like this, and then like that.
Yes.
And then.
Yes, yes, yes.
Here we go, dudes. Let's do this.
Here we go.
And then we swap it around. Oh, I need to stay closer
do
to that side.
Do a real swift sweeping.
Oh, we got to Taylor Swift this.
Yeah, Taylor Swifty.
Taylor Swift in this one. Your body actually hit me?
My apologies, sir.
Okay. Just this, I know what we need to do.
I've heard that way too many times today.
No, get over
way
here.
Too many
this
times.
Is a different strategy. I want you to,
punch you!
No!
Wait, no?
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Sorry.
I was gonna say, you need a Kim Kardashian me off the side.
Oh,
booty me.
Okay. I could do that all day.
Booty smack me.
You don't have to ask me twice.
All right, try to booty me off
okay,
the side.
Ready? Bootying you. I booted too hard.
The booty was just too much, wasn't it?
It was too intense.
Are you a creative?
No. Oh my god, I'm doing it. It's happening. This is happening right now, guys.
I just saw
this
you walk down.
Happening
I just
right
saw
now.
You walk.
I did it. I'm in the water.
I just saw you walk down.
It's seriously a miracle. I mean, I don't know how I did it, but I did it.
I saw you walk.
You saw nothing.
Let me try this. Give me three more tries, and then I'll teleport to you, because we cannot beat this. We cannot beat it. It's no fun if you can't beat a level. I'm telling you guys, it ruins it. So here we go. The switch. It's so hard to make that final switch. I just can't do it. I can't do it any longer, guys. I tried so hard. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I can't do it.
It's okay.
Oh, my God. That was my closest so far. But I've tried 100 times. This is my last try. My last try before I go delirious.
Okay.
All right, we're doing this.
I'm already super delirious at this point.
Okay, here we go. Right in there. And then... I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm sorry, everybody. I love you all. I just can't do it. I can't do it. I'm sorry. I probably won't beat any more levels. Actually, you know what?
It's so hard. What?
No, I'm not.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm not doing that.
What are you doing?
I'm going to do it from partially way down, okay?
Okay.
All right, so... This is going to get a little bit closer than this.
Okay.
I'm doing it from here.
Right there.
I'm doing
yes.
it from here.
Yes.
Because it's too much. I cannot cheat completely. I just have to go partially. Okay, so right from here. I still won't make this. You see this? This is pretty hard.
I know. No, you got it.
Yeah.
Oh.
I almost had that.
I don't want you to stress out. You're going to be fine.
I'm going to be okay.
You're going to be just fine.
I don't think I'm ever going to be okay ever again. Yes.
I did it.
I did it.
I'm so proud of you. We did it.
You're so creative.
Oh, okay.
All right, yeah, get back into survival. You have to beat the final level now.
What do you mean?
All right, let's check this out. I bet you there's a ladder on the opposite side. I can feel it.
Okay.
I don't see any, but there's got to be something here.
There has to be something.
We need to find that chest. Oh, it's inside. Oh, there's a way up. There's a staircase.
Oh, okay.
All right, so we'll take the staircase to the top, and I'm assuming this is where we're going to find what we need. Yes. There it is.
Yay.
Two money. I feel like we should get 200 money.
I really think so.
Okay, so I'm going to jump down. Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Scared
Level
me.
Level 9 unlocked.
All right, let's do it. Oh, so it was 11 in total. I mean, 10
yeah.
in total. I said the wrong number before. I don't know why I said that. 1, 2, 3.
Insane. Oh, great.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, here we go, level 9. Let's go.
It's insane.
Maybe it won't be that bad.
Yeah, maybe not.
Usually these aren't that bad for me. The ones where we just kind of have to avoid the little things.
Oh, wait, I'm doing so good.
All right, let me do the same thing as you.
Okay.
Just dead.
It's just so hard to see, you know?
Oh, and then you go through over there.
Yeah.
It's probably impossible. If it's called insane, we're never making this. You know that, right?
Don't say that. It'll be fine.
If it's insane, we will never beat this. Really want to make it? Yes. Yes. Yes.
You're doing it.
Oh, my God. Oh my no, I landed on the chest.
No! Why did they put the chest right there?
That means I can beat this.
You can do it.
I can actually beat
you
this.
You can actually do it.
Oh, my God. I'm probably going to miss like 1,000 times in a row now, but this means this is beatable for us.
Yes! It's much more fun to watch than to try.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Okay, okay.
Come on. Yes! Yes!
Oh my
yes!
God!
You did it!
It happened! We
you
beat it.
You actually did it!
Legitly beat it.
Yes, no cheating involved in that round.
I cannot believe we did it. I cannot believe it, guys.
Good job.
So we need to do some parkour to actually get up here. Can you teleport to me? Because I am not failing this and redoing
it. Yes. Okay, you just Kim Kardashian'd me.
I'm sorry, I can't help it. My booty is so juicy.
It's so juicy.
Okay, I'm going to teleport to you, and I'm going to make this jump so that we can get to that chest. Okay, yes.
Doing good?
Yes.
Yes.
And then, oh, God, I almost jumped off the whole thing. And, no, don't tell me that I need to jump for it, because that would just be really mean.
Uh-oh. You can't reach it.
Ah! Ah! I got it!
Got it!
Yes!
Yeah!
Let me out of here!
Oh, please, let's go!
Okay, we have one final level left.
Okay, then there's like a boss or something we have to fight?
Well, maybe this is the boss level right here.
Where do we spend our money?
Okay, never mind. It must be after this level. It's insane again.
Oh.
Do you see this? Do you see this?
Oh, my goodness.
Do it!
Ah!
It's such a beautiful level too, isn't it?
Yes.
It's such a gorgeous level.
So beautiful,
level.
But so evil.
So beautiful.
Just
so
like you.
I look just like this level. Beautiful and evil.
Beautiful on the outside, but pure evil on the inside.
Just because I look like this doesn't mean I'm evil. All right, here we go. We got to do this.
Wait, that was really good.
That was not good.
Like, no, you were going at it for like a good 5 seconds.
No, I wasn't. I did better on my first try than that try. This is so hard. This is so incredibly hard.
No, it's easy. It's super easy.
Oh, maybe
this
if we...
This is so easy. I just can't do this anymore.
This is my last try. If I make it out, yay! If I don't make it, then I don't make it. All right?
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Let's do this.
Come on.
All right, go into creative with me. We're gonna see how many times we bang our body on the way down.
All right, let's see.
Okay, so let's see. Let's do this. I'm seriously... Okay, one... Down. It was like the worst start ever. Okay, here we go. I really want to do my best.
How far down is this?
3 times, 4 times.
Okay, where is
5 mom? Times, 6 times, 7 times. Oh, that was the 7th time. Okay, I'm making my choice from here. Okay, I banged myself 7 times on the way down. They made it way too hard.
It's so hard.
That tickles, hee hee.
Look at all the little men.
Oh, it's us.
You.
Even I say that tickles, hee hee.
You?
I made it. I'm so sorry, guys.
Look at me. I'm over here.
I'm so sorry that we had to cheat, but I want the video
really sorry.
To be good for you guys. And I will go crazy as well.
I mean, it was really cool. The levels were awesome. It was just a little too difficult.
Yeah, it was just a little bit
just
too hard.
Just a little bit.
Just like, when I say a little bit, I mean like way, way too hard. It was really amazing at the beginning, but then it just got painful by this point. But what we need to do is we need to find...
Oh, look at the map creator. I just love his head.
We need to find this chest, Jen.
I love it. Oh, sorry. I'm getting distracted.
You're just tickling everybody, aren't you?
Yes.
I wonder if it's in one of the holes or something.
It might be.
Oh, it is. Got the money.
Yay.
Let's get out of here. Let's fight this boss.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, so what happens? Is this going to bring us somewhere new? Level complete. Oh, it's dark.
Is there dark? What's happening?
Right click for celebrations. I thought we were going to be able to buy stuff.
Oh.
Didn't you?
I thought so.
Wait, maybe it didn't happen
maybe
yet.
Maybe it's going to happen.
Congratulations, you beat the map. He said we got to buy armor and weapons.
Did we miss it somehow? Oh, continue to the arena.
Okay, how do we do this?
Yeah, how? How do we do that?
Oh, the sign popped up right here.
Oh, okay.
All right, so to the arena, we have money. So right click for villager. Okay.
Okay.
Hello there, Frank.
Frank.
Okay, so... We need to buy some good stuff. How much money do you have?
Here, I'm just going to throw my money at you. I have $5.
No, that's yours because we're going to be fighting each other, remember?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so that's yours to buy whatever you like.
Okay, I should probably get out of creative.
Yeah, please get out of creative. You cheater. I want to buy the expensive stuff. Oh, weapon first, probably. Okay, so the good weapon is 3. It's got sharpness 5 on it like a beast. Okay, I'm going to buy the weapon first. Let me...
Frank doesn't want to talk to me. Oh, is it because you're talking to him?
Yeah, I'm busy right now.
Okay.
Me and Frank are having a conversation. Okay, everything that is 3, I will buy, and then it'll be your turn to buy whatever you want. Plus, Jen, since I don't need all this, you can have 5 extra.
Ooh, okay.
Actually, want me to just buy you a couple things with it?
Yes, please.
All right, so I'm going to buy you the weapon, so you can have that.
Okay.
And I'll just give you the other 2, because most of these cost 3 for the good ones.
Okay.
So take that, and also take this amazing weapon. You do not need a weapon.
Thank you.
Okay, so I've got everything
I
need.
So I have $7 to spend.
Okay, so it says boss fight, right? Like, do you think it's going to be, like, impossible?
Yes.
I have a feeling it's going to be, like, impossible to kill this dude. So get everything good that you can.
Okay, I want...
Spend 3 when you can, because the 3 ones are much better.
I want this one.
And you have a weapon already, so don't accidentally buy 2 weapons.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna buy this.
Should I start the boss fight right now? Start
no!
fighting it?
No, don't do it.
You think it's gonna be like Bob? I just have that feeling. It's
probably.
Bob.
I want a nice chest plate and nice legs, so I'm just gonna go no boots.
All right, no boots?
No boots.
All right, go with it.
Okay, here we go.
All right, so are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
One.
Oh, God.
Ah!
Oh, that doesn't look so, it's Dumbo.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, he really hurt.
Remember, Jen, that we are in 1.10. He's dead. I killed him.
Oh.
So it attacks law, I was going to say.
Oh, I always forget to do that.
I know,
I'm never going to be used to it because that's what I do in every game that I ever play. I like to spam it. That's my thing.
Especially in WoW, just like.
I know.
And like when you're jumping, you even spam moving.
I know. It's what I do.
All right, you want to battle me now?
Okay.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
I don't like fighting slow.
I'm sorry. This is the new thing.
It hurts.
Oh, and you are down. It is over, guys. So click me to go back. We're just going to bring us back to... Oh, we're back in the map area now.
Oh, yeah.
All right, dudes. I hope you enjoyed this one more than I did.
This is painful.
I got to tell you, I loved the first half of the map, but once we hit that lava part, I'm just 100% honest, I was in pain. I was in pain, but I wanted
tears
to finish it for you guys.
Tears rolling down my face.
We tried our best for you dudes on this one. I hope you enjoyed it. My suggestion to the map creators to make it a little bit easier next time. But the map itself looked really good and
yeah,
it was really well made.
So cool.
But yeah, dudes, there will be a link down below. You try this out. Tell me if you could beat every level. If you can, you are a complete boss. Seriously.
We will bow down. Let's just bow down right now. We'll bow down to you.
We will bow down to every one of you that can beat this map. But yeah, dudes, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, leave a comment down below saying you subscribe, and I'll comment to as many of you as I possibly can. And once again, guys, sorry we had to cheat a little bit in this one, but we tried our best, and we'll see you next time.
Cheat? What are you talking about?
Oh, never happened.
We never cheated.
Never happened.
That never happened.
Never.
Never.
All right, bye, everybody.
See you guys.